breakfast, $5, eggs, sausage, orange juice, pancakes. We also have our silent auction on the south side of all of the hangar. You do not have to be present to win, so lots of cool stuff. There's restaurants, airplane rides, free introductory airplane rides, Cosmosphere, tons of items over there. And the last item is in 15 minutes, 12 minutes, the FAA Fast group will be meeting at the EAA building west of here.
Tell us now about what the people can do outside. We have a number of airplanes out here.
Yep, we have general aviation, we have some older military aircraft, we have the Scorpion from Textron, the T-33 right in front of the hangar here. Lots of neat things. We have the Mustang group. Check out the cars. They look great. And speaking of cars, there we go. Speaking of cars, you can buy a raffle ticket in the middle of the hangar. It says, there's a sign that says win a car, and $10 per ticket, and 100% of the funds goes to the chapter. And you have a chance to win a $25,000 car.
We also have a number of flyers that want to go on the first ride.
Oh, yes. This is a great program with the One Eagle program. And it's an introductory ride for children 18 to 17. They're able to go up to 172, 182, any of the general aircraft. Charge. They just need a parent to sign the forms.
How old do they have to be?
It's ages 8 to 17.
Now, where do they go if they want to sign up?
It is against the back wall of the hangar to the left of the big flag under the EAA Young Eagles banner.
Very good. Well, we'll eat and have a wonderful time.
Definitely. Thank you.
Thank you. So let's all get ready to have a great day today. The weather is going to be perfect, and it's going to be just swell to have people like yourselves enjoying all the And here's one. I just saw my favorite guy. Well, not my favorite guy. I don't want people to get the wrong idea.
I just heard the word swell. And you know, John, that's not a word that's used too much anymore, and I don't know why.
Well, I like the word. It's one that I have used all my life.
Well, I guess we can honestly say we've got a swell day as far as the weather today.
You know, we had quite a bit of rain last night.
Oh, yeah. Yes, we did. And it was, I was out here early this morning, and you could just see the cloud bank slowly rolling back to the east, or out to the east, and look at it today. Sunshine now, great weather.
Now, your name is?
Fillmore J. Fleeclunk.
No, it's not. That's not your name.
Well, that's what I use in a crowd. I'm Roger Teener. I have long association with this chapter. Remember coming to chapter meetings with my dad in the early 60s.
Yeah. So,
and of course, you and I have been announcing here for, well, I don't want to say how many years. It didn't bear sources.
But I, ladies and gentlemen, am John the Hoosier Myers. And let me tell you something. I have well lived up to that name. Whatever that means.
Yeah, I'm still trying to figure that one out.
Yeah, well, we are going to, in just a little bit, have the grand opening ceremony.
That's correct. Real soon now.
So you folks enjoy everything. bringing you this day is, tell them the sponsors today.
Let me get back to you, because I want to get the current list.
But I'm talking about the big sponsor who's putting on this show.
So this is a texture on an airplane here? I don't know.